It is time to cleanse your mind with by Tumblr. If Hillary Duff's fiancé doesn't start calling himself Duffman after the wedding, then what's the point? All someone needs to do is genetically engineer a horse to grow a horn, and that person will be rich. Everything in the air is a UFO until you can see what it is. Seeing CGI in movies back in the day was impressive, but now seeing less CGI is more impressive. The odds of you being born were infinitely minuscule, but it seems common because we don't know anyone who wasn't born. There has to be someone in Gotham that thinks Bruce Wayne is a little bitch because he always disappears when the bad guys come around. Goths are actually just shadow hippies. Old school cameras were so low quality and blurry that it made people look better. Now it's so high quality that we use lights and filters to do the same thing. What a world. There was probably a time when Romeo and Juliet both die was a pretty massive spoiler. And finally, we're really lucky no tinier humans evolved alongside us. Like, sure, there are monkeys and apes, but imagine a pack of tiny, naked, stupid men running alongside the road like it's a normal thing. Like seeing coyotes and squirrels. And this has been...